Currently, 19,000 teens aged 14 to 16 work as grocery baggers at Walmarts in Mexico. The teen baggers wear Walmart uniforms and service Walmart customers, but Walmart doesn't pay them, as Walmart's International Code of Ethics forbids any associates from working without compensation. Thousands of teen baggers are called volunteers. In 2006, Walmart Mexico earned more than $1 billion, and minimum wage in Mexico is less than $5 a day. Tell Walmart to do what's right.